Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's start today's lesson, lumbricals. The lumbricals muscles are four small muscles in your hand located in the metacarpus deep to the palmar fascia. They are very crucial to finger movements, linking the extensor tendon to flexor tendon. Denervation of these muscles is the basic for ulnar claw hand and hand of benediction. Claw hand is a condition in which your fingers are curved, and this condition can affect one or more fingers. Here you can see first, second, third and fourth lumbricals. First and second lumbricals are unipinnate and third and fourth lumbricals are bipinnate. Unipinnate muscles are where muscle fibers or fascicles are in one side of the tendon, and bipinnate muscles are where muscle fibers or fascicles are in side of both side of the tendon. The first lumbrical originate from lateral side of the tendon FDP, flexor digitorum profundus tendon, for second digit, and second lumbrical originate from lateral side of tendon FDP for the third digit, and third lumbrical originate from the adjacent side of tendon FDP for third and fourth digit, and fourth lumbrical originate from adjacent side of tendon FDP for the fourth and fifth digit. Try to imagine on your hand, the first lumbrical originate from lateral side of tendon FDP, second lumbrical originate from lateral side of FDP tendon, third lumbrical originate from both adjacent side of FDP tendon, and fourth lumbrical originate from adjacent side of FDP tendon. They insert into the extensor hood of extensor digitorum muscle and innervation the lateral two lumbricals. The index and middle finger are innervated by median nerve, and medial two fingers, the ring finger and little fingers lumbricals, are innervated by ulnar nerve. Function of lumbrical is to flex metacarpophalangeal joint while extending the both interphalangeal joint of digit 2nd to 4th. L-shape lumbricals. The lumbricals are used during upstroke in writing. Friends, interesting about lumbricals is that they originate from tendon instead of bony structure. Flexor digitorum profundus tendon. Okay, it was all about lumbricals. Thank you for watching. Dear friends, like and subscribe my channel if it's beneficial for you. Thank you.